felt low, lost, or lonely? Do you feel hopeless or helpless? As you are listening to me now, you may have taken an unexpected turn and everything have changed upside down. Disciples of Jesus have thought God is going to clear off the unjust. They thought the strategy of the Roman government is going to be demolished by God. They thought a sudden new system is going to be launched by the Father God. But Father God was silent for 3 days. Everyone thought Friday was a failure. Everyone thought the Friday was a fate. But I tell you, it was not a failure nor a fate, but it was a silence of God to bring forth the glory of Jesus Christ. Father God have conveyed this message through Jesus Christ to disciples about the Sunday, the day of hope. But disciples have forgotten. But Father God was waiting for the Sunday to break the silence. I prophesy to your life this time as you're watching me, your Sunday is coming. The Sunday of resurrection, the Sunday of new hope, the Sunday of new beginning. That's what Bible says in John chapter 20 verses 31. Jesus is the Messiah, the Son of God, and by believing in him you will have life by the power of his name. One word to be underlined: believing in him. If you have not believed Jesus Christ yet, this is your golden opportunity to accept Jesus as your personal savior of your life. And I pray that the power of God by believing in Jesus will bring forth a new Sunday, a new beginning, and a new hope in your life. Shall we pray together? Our Heavenly Father, we just want to say thank you for giving us this wonderful time of fellowship. Thank you, Lord, for giving us this opportunity to lift up your holy name and to give you praise. Lord, those who are watching me right now, those who are low, those who feel lonely, and those who are hopeless and helpless, I pray, let the word of God, by believing Jesus Christ, penetrate to their life and to have new Sunday, new beginning, and new hope in their life. Lord, I pray that none will perish. Let the kingdom of God be established in this year and let your name be glorified. I bless them in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. If you need more help to know about Jesus Christ, we are ready to help you. And if you need more prayer counseling, we are ready to pray and support you. Anytime, if you want to know more about us, you can contact us. We will be always ready to support you in prayer and through counseling. God bless you, and may the peace of God and the blessing of God and the resurrection of Jesus Christ be with you always. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.